Hi, I'm Nick DeGruccio. May 8th, 1776, John Adams declares his frustration with the Second Continental Congress's failure to give his proposals for colonial independence the courtesy of open debate. Now, actually, that is in the first scene of 1776, and it launches the show. In the room, we've got representatives from all the colonies, sweating, arguing, passionate about what they want, and here John Adams, who at that time was passionate but also obnoxious and disliked, as he was declared, railing for open debate. And of course, it gets voted on barely, and they start debating whether or not they should break away from the mother country. So that is in the opening scene of 1776, and I love that it is today represented here. And I'm just excited about directing 1776. Can't wait to get out to Cabrillo, and I love the show. And come see 1776.
Sit down, John. Sit down.
Consider yourselves fortunate that you have John Adams to abuse, for no sane man would tolerate it!
John, you're a whore, we've heard this before. Now for God's sake, John, sit down!
I say vote yes,
no.
Vote yes,
no.
Vote for independence sake.
Someone ought to open up a window.
I say vote yes,
no.